Intelligence reports indicate that the Colombian drug cartels are smuggling in vast quantities of arms at an airstrip in the north of the country. From a forward command base just over the border of Venezuela, you must coordinate your attacks on the arms smuggling operation. The drug cartels have three sophisticated radar tracking stations located to the southwest, south, and southeast of the airstrip. You must take out all three radar stations. With their radar out of commission, you'll have an element of surprise on your side when you attack the airstrip.
Seven Niner, this is a green light for go, go, go.
The drug cartels didn't take too kindly to our attacks on their arms smuggling operation, and they are preparing to strike back. 30 minutes ago, they were sighted crossing the border, heading this way. You must take out all attacking ground units before they destroy this forward command base, and go on to take out their missile base just over the border, before they can launch their missiles. The drug cartels didn't take too kindly.
paint target dead ahead.
Following the destruction of their missile base, the main enemy force is now preparing for a retreat across the Magdalena River to the northeast of our current position. Take out the bridge to halt the retreat and watch out for the gunboats patrolling the river.
Dead ahead.
To finally put the lid on the drug cartel's plans, we must now destroy their main manufacturing plant. This is located to the northwest, where several heavily armed units are preparing a rearguard action. Take out the plant and return to base.
Go.
2 days ago, terrorists of the Red Commando movement took hostage 3 diplomats from the United States Embassy in the Peruvian capital of Lima. A stealth plane was dispatched to pinpoint their whereabouts and was shot down somewhere over the Cordillera mountain range in eastern Peru. The hostages have now been released, but the stealth plane pilot is still alive and on the run in Red Commando territory. Your job is to go in there and get him out. The stealth plane crash site is now being located to the north of here. The Red Commando terrorists are currently appropriating highly sensitive material from the wreckage and loading this onto trucks. You must stop these trucks from leaving the area. Major Mandel, the pilot of the stealth plane, has given us information regarding the movement of large quantities of weapons by train from a loading point northwest of here. These weapons are intended for use by units of the Red Commando terrorist organization to murder innocent civilians. You must stop the train before it leaves the area. A Red Commando transport plane is due to leave Lamas Airport, northeast of our present position, in exactly 1 hour from now. It is packed with high explosives, and the terrorist's intention is to crash it into a government building in the heart of the Peruvian capital. You must stop that plane and its escort helicopters before it leaves the area.
Thank you.
The Panama Canal is the main shipping lane between the Pacific and the Caribbean. Last month, the democratically elected government in Panama was brutally overthrown by a military junta under the command of General Hernando Dorada. Since then, the Panama Canal has been under blockade. Your mission is to break that blockade and free the shipping lane. Our first job is to escort a convoy of Allied ships through the Panama Canal. We expect to encounter heavy resistance from enemy gunboats and artillery along the route. You must protect the convoy from enemy attack.
Niner, this is a green light for go, go, go.
The convoy is due to pass through a large number of mines north of its current position. Your job is to destroy the mines and the enemy mine layers to enable the convoy to pass safely through to its rendezvous point.
This is a green light for go, go, go.
Now that the enemy airstrip and command and control network is out of action, you can proceed to the base on the eastern bank of the canal and destroy it.
We'll be right back.
The Panamanian dictator, General Hernando Dorada, has attacked the neighboring country of Costa Rica. His troops have established a bridgehead in the town of San Lorenzo, just over the border. Your job is to assist in the recapture of the town. There are three comm sites located to the northwest, north, and northeast of our forward command base. Destroying these will disrupt the enemy's command and control network.
Ha 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 ha!
Enemy forces have crossed the border intending to destroy this forward command base. You must destroy them before we come in range of their guns.
Thank you.
The remaining units of General Dorada's invasion force have regrouped in the town of San Lorenzo. They must be destroyed if Costa Rican troops, assisted by a contingent of American Marines, are to liberate the town. Serbian forces have been besieging the town of Zavnik in the former Yugoslavia for the past 3 months. The people of Zavnik are starving and aid convoys are unable to get through to them. We're going to be escorting an Aid Without Frontiers convoy into the town, and the only way we can do this is by breaking the siege. You're going to be picking up the aid convoy on the main highway to the south of the town. Serbian forces are already advancing toward the bridge over the Bosna River. You must stop them from destroying the bridge.
Target dead ahead. Repeat, main target dead ahead.
You'll pick up the convoy at the rendezvous point south of Zavnik. Serbian forces are using the airport to the southwest of town to fly in reinforcements. You must destroy the radar installation surrounding the airport to prepare the ground for a NATO air attack.
Go, go, go.
Serbian forces are retreating. However, Zavnik is still surrounded by several units of elite mechanized troops. You must break through these and escort the convoy into the town.
Go, go, go.
Tension in the Middle East between Iraq and her neighbor Jordan came to a head yesterday when Iraqi troops crossed the border, heading for the Jordanian capital, Amman. Our primary objective is to assist the Jordanian army in repelling the invasion force. The Jordanians have established a forward command base in the Jabal Wadi, a desert canyon several clicks west of the border. This base is currently under siege from Iraqi troops. Your first job is to escort a supply helicopter to the base and destroy the Iraqi AAA and SAM sites along the route. The Forward Command HQ for the Iraqi invasion force is located at the head of the Jabal Wadi. To the south of this, Iraqi rocket launchers are stopping the Jordanian armored advance into the enemy HQ. You must take out these rocket launchers.
target dead ahead. Repeat, main target dead ahead. Target dead ahead. Repeat, main target dead ahead. target dead ahead. Repeat, main target dead ahead.
The way is now open for the Jordanian armor to enter the Iraqi HQ. Your job is to provide air support for this final assault.
Go.
main target dead ahead.
History has once again repeated itself with the recent invasion of Kuwait by Iraqi troops. NATO is planning an immediate response with a landing of a task force of British and American Marines on Kuwait's Gulf Coast. Before this can happen, you must assist them by clearing the beachhead of enemy forces. The Iraqi Navy is patrolling the sea near NATO's planned beachhead with a fleet of heavily armed warships and gunboats. Your first mission is to destroy the fleet.
Dead ahead. Repeat, main target dead ahead. dead ahead. Repeat, main target dead ahead. Thank you.
The enemy has a defensive line of artillery and tanks arrayed along the beachhead. Your job is to clear the way for NATO landing craft as they begin their initial assault.
Dead ahead. Repeat, main target dead ahead.
Main target dead ahead. Repeat, main target dead ahead.
With the beachhead established, British and American Marines, assisted by an armored division, are intending to enter the town of Al-Hila. To the west of the town is an Iraqi-held airbase from which they mean to launch attacks on the advancing Allied forces. You must destroy the airbase.
target dead ahead. Repeat, main target dead ahead.
Iraqi tanks are advancing on an oil field to the north of Al Ilah. You must stop the tanks before they destroy the oil field.
Target dead ahead. Repeat, main target dead ahead. ahead. Repeat, main target dead ahead.
The South China Sea has been plagued by pirates for many years. Hiding out on the hundreds of tiny islands comprising the Philippines archipelago, they are consequently very difficult to track down. One particular band of pirates, known as the Black Skull Gang, has been attacking passenger ships traveling from Malaysia to the Philippine capital, Manila. In the past 3 months, they've attacked no less than 24 ships and murdered 15 people. Your job is to put a stop to their murderous exploits. Reports have just come in of an attack by pirates on a passenger ship, the SS Davao, northeast of the Philippine island of Palawan. Your mission is to destroy the pirate vessels and release the SS Davao. Pirates believed to belong to the Black Skull Gang have captured a passenger ship, the SS Boracay, and taken it to a small islet southwest of the Philippine island of Mindoro. The pirates are using the islet as a refueling base. Your job is to release the SS Boracay and destroy the pirates' refueling base. Pirates believe...
Go.
Intelligence has located the Black Skull Gang's main base on a group of small islands south of Mindoro. Your mission is to destroy this base.
Dead ahead.
dead ahead. Repeat, main target dead ahead.
Target dead ahead.
target dead ahead.
Target dead ahead.
Repeat, main target dead ahead.